Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the shop. Today, I'm going to show you how I made this beautiful little spellbook. Let's get started. right, guys, we made it. Another project is finally done. And I absolutely love the way this has turned out, considering this was my first ever book. I have decided to call it The Book of Nidhogg. And as you can clearly see, we have the little bugger right here, nibbling away at the roots of Yggdrasil. All right, guys, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to support me and my work, you know what to do. Leave a like and a comment down below. And if you want to watch more projects like this, you should definitely subscribe. As always, I will leave you with some close-up shots. Until next time, guys, see you soon.